come with me?
Can I?
But yes, I think you could.
I want to thank you for stopping that man.
Forget it. So, this is your first time in the marketplace, huh?
Isn't that obvious?
Well, you do kind of stand out. I mean, you don't seem to know
how dangerous the bot can be.
Come on, this way. Watch your head there. Over here.
Is this where you live?
Yep, just me and Abu. Come and go as we please.
That sounds fabulous.
Well, it's not much, but it's got a great view. Wow, the palace looks pretty amazing, huh?
Oh, it's wonderful.
I wonder what it'd be like to live there. Have servants, valets.
Sure, people who tell you where to go and how to dress.
That's better than here. You're always scraping for food and ducking the guards.
You're not free to make your own choices.
Sometimes you feel so...
You're just... trapped.
So, where are you from?
What does it matter? I ran away and I am not going back.
Really? How come?
My father's forcing me to get married.
That's awful. Abu!
What?
Abu says, that's not fair.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, of course.
And does Abu have anything else to say?
Well, he wishes there was something to do to help.
Tell him that's very sweet.
Here you are!
They're after me!
They're after you?
Oh, your father must have sent them to...
Do you trust me?
What?
Do you trust me?
Yes.
Then join!
We just keep running into each other, don't we, street rat?
Unhand him! By order of the princess.
Princess Jasmine.
The princess?
What are you doing outside the palace? And with this street rat?
That's not your concern. Do as I command. Release him.
I would, princess. Except my orders come from Jafar. You'll have to take them with you.
Believe me, I will.
Market on your orders.
Your father is charging you with keeping peace in Agrabah. The boy was a criminal.
What was his crime?
By kidnapping the princess, of course.
He didn't kidnap me. I ran away.
Oh, dear. Oh, frightfully upsetting. Had I but known.
What do you mean?
Sadly, the boy's sentence has already been carried out.
My fault, Raja.